a turn signal. He does have a turn signal. He just decided to cut me off.
This horrible exhaust spewing vehicle.
Not that he could have stayed behind me the entire time, and I would have never had to really deal with him. It's only, you know, 12 car lengths behind me. Truck's a little overloaded. And now, something I really don't want to have to do, but... actually, I can get in front of him. That works out a lot better. Oh, shit, maybe not. Okay. Much better be between two trucks, being in front of one. At least, for some reason, that's what I'm thinking. Zip.